gives me different sights, and though I close my eyes, I see where I am going.
You fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you're making a choice. You've chosen to be with someone who enhances you, who makes you think, makes you smile, makes every day brighter. You're about to make promises to each other that you intend to keep. You're going to vow to take care of each other, to stand up for one another, to find happiness in the other. There's a simple premise to each of these promises. You're vowing to be there. You're teaming up and saying to the other, every experience I'm going to have, I want you to be part of.
Zaya, to be honest, I did this very last minute because every time I started to write this down, I got distracted with all the great memories and experiences I've had with you. Walking through the streets of Boulder, our relationship, still very new, I started to feel something special brewing inside myself. I didn't know if it was the tacos we ate earlier, or if it was something telling me that you were the one. As time went on, I got to know you better and learned to love you better. And this is what I've learned since. You are kind, caring, strong-hearted, funny, a talented musician, a dancing queen, and no matter what temperature it is, your hands and feet will always be below freezing. But what I noticed the most is that you truly love me and you truly care about me and my well-being. And I can't tell you how much I appreciate and love and the love and care you give me each and every day. Through everything, you have been by my side no matter how hard it gets. Through the laughs, the cries, the fights, and through the torture of smelling my farts, I promise to love you, care for you, and to never leave your side for as long as I live. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, soaring through the sky like some little Einstein.
Oh
my
God.
Second date, we walked to Pearl Street from your apartment and we were going to get tacos. I don't remember now if the tacos were good, but I do remember you singing Little Einstein as loud as you could. I think that you thought it would be funny to try and embarrass me, but I wasn't embarrassed. I thought it was great. I thought you were great. And later, when we got back to your place, we listened to music on your roof. Be with you. Enjoying each second was so easy, and we've been through a lot since then, and being with you is still easy. Loving you despite the distance and despite our differences feels right. When I feel my most down, loving you lifts me up. And the love that you've shown me has changed my life. Since I met you, not a day has gone by where I don't feel left, and I know that life will not always be as easy as loving you. But that doesn't scare me because I also know that whatever happens, in the future you're gonna be there. My love feels like a world that is ours to explore and to always come home to. You're my favorite person. You inspire me and you light up my life. And I vow to always cherish you and to support you and to laugh when you prank me. I love you with my whole being, and I vow to always be grateful for the life that you choose to show me.
Where shall I carry on? You, Charlie, keep Zaya as your favorite person to laugh with, go on adventures with, support her through life's tough moments, be proud of her, grow old with her, find new reasons to love her every day.
Thank you.
Will you, Zaya, keep Charlie as your favorite person to laugh with him, go on adventures with him, support him through life, tough moments, be proud of him, grow old with him, find new reasons to love him every day.
I do.